Moving out to the coronavirus pandemic, three new state-run sites offering monoclonal antibody therapy to those who need it most will be opening up today. Markham Park in Sunrise, Miami-Dade College's North Campus, and the West Boynton Regional Center in Lake Worth are among five new locations. They're going to be open 7 days a week from 9 to 5. The treatment has been found very effective in preventing severe illness, hospitalization, and death in high-risk COVID-19 patients.